Protecting America's future is responsible for the content of this advertisement.